Dang. I really want to dance with Chili, but I mean, I don't want it to look like we're homos. Oh, wait, I got an idea. I could just say no homo and get him some stuff. That would work, right? Yeah, that would work. Awesome. I should probably go get some stuff now. Alright, first thing you need is a rose, because what kind of dog doesn't like a rose? Am I right or am I right? Oh yeah. Look how cool this rose looks. Next, we're going to need a bone because all dogs love bones apparently. I mean, who doesn't? Other than actual people. Starbucks. Yeah.
Hey, Chili.
So,
I brought you some stuff. Hey, 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 hey,
look
at me.
Is that water? Oh, dang.
Look at,
no,
Chili, look at me. Look at me, please. I brought you a bone.
Bone?
Because
yeah, bone.
I know you love bones. I brought you this rose because...
A rose? Wow.
It'll look wonderful.
So cool.
With your hair. And I brought you some Starbucks because I know you love it.
Maybe
here,
maybe I'll take a sip.
Yeah, maybe later. I was just wondering, will you dance with me? But in a no homo way.
Yeah, no homo, right? Yeah.
We're too straight and
very,
if we don't say no homo,
if we didn't say
people are going to think that we are indeed homosexuals when we only want to dance in a friend way, alright? So,
sure, is that a yes? Why not?
Wonderful!
Yeah.
Alright, let me just pick the song.
Whoa! There.
Ready?
This is a cool song, so yeah, let's dance.
Wow, that was wonderful.
Oh yeah, that was.
And
that
at
was
least
cool.
I said, no homo.
True.
Being considered a homosexual.
Yeah, because
would
bros
suck.
Say no homo.
The end.
Bro, I just want to let you know, no homo.